Okay. First stop, Van Ten.
Oh,
31, Mike Wilson in the ball carrier. Anderson along with Williams to stop it.
Thank you.
Schultz, number 42. Second, Ben Calhoun, and a roll. Rolling gate is complete. Going to number 24, Anderson.
Whooping there.
Stop short of 15.
No touchdown.
When they get the ball.
Thank you.
make the show. Balker number 20, the defensive player.
Thank you. I
State football chairman, will look to semifinal and runner-up five for Class C to head coach Mike Monsalve of the Calgary Monsters Red Raiders.
Yeah. placement of the football. Official time on the field court measurement. So we can make our presentations. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, let me ask you to direct your attention to the center of the field for tonight's postgame awards. At this time, Chuck Funky, chairman of Section 6, will award the finalist plaque in Class C to head coach Dennis Mason of the Cleveland Hill Golden Eagles. And at this time, Dick Cerrone, chairman of Section 5, presents the Western Regional Championship plaque to head coach Mike Monticelli of the Caledonia Memphis Red Raiders. This year, ladies and gentlemen, we will be presenting two special awards. Those awards are the most valuable defensive player of the game and the most valuable offensive player of the game. Making the presentations will be Section 5 Chairman Dick Cerrone and Section 6 Chairman Chuck Funky. The most valuable defensive player of tonight's Class C Western Regional Championship game, number 61 from Caledonia Mumford, Dan Hartford. Valuable offensive player of tonight's Class C Western Regional Championship game, number 7 from Cleveland Hill, Eric Ever. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of New York State football in sections 5 and 6, I thank you for attending tonight's Western Regional Playoff football game. We appreciate your support of New York State Championship football, and we express our sincere appreciation to the many businesses and industries that support.